In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of SmartView for Office for Mac and browser. SmartView enables you to access, integrate, and leverage EPM, Oracle Analytics Cloud, and BI content in Office products. You can view, import, manipulate, distribute, and share data in Excel, Word, and PowerPoint. Now, SmartView enables Office 365 subscribers running Microsoft Office in a browser or as a desktop installation on the Mac to work in Excel anytime, anywhere. Office 365 is a subscription-based cloud version of Office. Because it's hosted on the cloud, it's easy to deploy SmartView for Mac or browser using the provided manifest file utility. Administrators can customize the manifest file to provide only the functionality your business needs. And as a cloud-based application, SmartView is frequently updated and easy to maintain. Office 365 users can connect to EPM Cloud platform data sources from Excel 365 on a Mac or Excel 365 online in a browser on a Mac or Windows. The first release supports these EPM Cloud business processes: planning, financial consolidation and close, tax reporting, and sales planning. You can perform form operations such as open and refresh, copy version, data submit, expand and collapse dimensions and members, use supporting detail, use business rules, rules on a form, and convert forms to ad hoc grids. You can perform these ad hoc operations, pivoting in a grid or from the POV, keep or remove, submit data for single cells and ranges, free form ad hoc analysis, and preserve formulas. Let's explore some of these capabilities. Open a form from the library on the home panel. You can expand and collapse dimensions and members, submit data, refresh the form, and run a business rule. You can also use a form as the basis of an ad hoc grid. You can launch ad hoc grids from a planning cube by selecting the cube name. You can pivot row and column dimensions using the ribbon and switch focus using the POV. You can select members for a POV dimension and then pivot the dimension members to the grid. To add members to the POV, use the member selector, then move the dimension to the sheet. You can apply formatting, set member and data options for forms and ad hoc grids, and refine grid content with keep only and remove only. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of SmartView for Office for Mac and browser. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.